For the present is the point at which time touches eternity,